Hey everyone, and welcome back to another great under $5 eShop deals video, where each and every week we go through the games that are currently on sale on the eShop and I pick out which would be my top picks if you want to spend less than $5. Now, just before we get started, a couple of quick reminders. Number one, for anyone who's new to the channel or the series, I don't go over the games that were mentioned in last week's video, although some of the deals do last more than 7 days. So it's important that if you want to make sure you're getting all the games that are currently on sale, to always check out last week's video. And I know for a fact that this week there are tons of amazing games that are still on sale from that video. Secondly, as usual, I'll be doing a $5 eShop gift card giveaway. All you need to do to participate is drop a friendly comment down below in the video. And the winner will be announced in this weekend's regular eShop deal video, so make sure to tune in and find out if you won. Now lastly, just before we get started, because we do have over 15 games to look at for this week, don't forget that if you do like this content, the best way to support the channel is to hit that like button and subscribe if you aren't already. Now the first game on our list is going to be Flashback, that is currently 90% off, dropping the price all the way to only $1.99. Now this is the remake of a Sega Genesis era game, and it is a really beautiful and pretty amazing 2D side-scrolling action puzzle platformer. However, at its full price of $20, I do find it's a little expensive for a remake like this. However, when it hits this price of only $1.99, if you're into 2D platformers, do yourself a favor and give this one a try. Now the next game on our list is going to be Journey of the Broken Circle, that is currently 75% off, dropping the price to only $1.99. Now, I actually had mentioned this game in my weekend video because I wanted to make sure that as many people saw this game as possible. It is a very simple yet beautiful 2D platformer, but what is so touching about this game is its heartfelt storyline. And to be able to communicate such beautiful emotions with such simple gameplay is really a fantastic thing. Now, unfortunately, the amazing deal on the Vessara collection is up. But for all my side-scrolling shoot 'em up fans, I have another amazing entry, and that is Earth Atlantis, that is currently 86% off, once again at that rock bottom price of only $1.99. Now you can already tell that this game has a really beautiful and original art style, but not only that, it has some pretty fantastic gameplay to back it up. And what I love even more about this for a side-scrolling shoot-em-up is it's going with the underwater submarine genre, a genre that I don't think we see enough games. Now the next game on our list is going to be Dadish, that is currently 80% off at only $1.99. Now the Dadish series is among some of my favorite budget platformers because it is simple platforming but done perfectly, and really 50 levels that all feel very different one from another. And to round it all off, there's some really, really funny humor thrown in. This is a series that I recommend anyone try if you're even the least interested in 2D platformers. Now for the next entry, it's going to be Dadish 2, that is also on sale for 80% off at only $1.99. And pretty much everything I said about Dadish 1 is true about Dadish 2. 50 more levels, they all feel original. And on top of it, they've thrown in this time a few auto-running levels that really is a fresh change of pace. I'm telling you, for $2, you are getting a really solid package for anyone into action platformers and that likes just simple designs done well. Now for the next entry on the list, if the art style looks familiar, that's because this game is also from the same developer as the previous two games, which was Dadish and Dadish 2. And this game is Super Fouls 2, that is also 80% off, once again dropping the price to $1.99. Now, the developer has brought his super simple, beautiful art style and gameplay, but to a roguelite design with some really, really original controls. Now this is a game that I actually have a full review on my channel, and I gave it my highest rating of a hidden gem. I honestly think that Super Fouls 2, if If you're into roguelite designs and you like simple platforming mechanics, Superfiles 2 is one of the best games you can pick up, and right now at $2, there's almost no reason not to give it a try. So the next game on our list is going to be Miles & Kilo. That is currently 75% off, once again at that price of only $1.99. Now this is a game that I love to suggest for two principal reasons. Number one, it is a beautiful retro-inspired 8-bit design that is really reminiscent of early, I would say, Adventure Island meets almost Mario-style design. And number two is that this game allows you two difficulty levels. Contrary to the previous entry, Kid Trip, this one is not only an auto-runner, the auto-runner are for those hardcore platformer fans. But if you want a more old school and traditional design, you can turn the auto running mechanics off and have more of a traditional platformer that also lowers the difficulty level. So that's why I love suggesting this game, is that it's good for pretty much every fan of retro platformers. And if you need any more convincing yourself, there's a free downloadable demo. Now the last entry at the $1.99 price is going to be ATV Drift and Tricks. That is 94% off, as I said, dropping it to only $1.99. Now, if you like arcade style off-road action, ATV Drift and Tricks, when it falls on sale like this for $2, is an amazing pickup. This is a game that at its full price of $35, I would say I would normally pass on, but at $2, it becomes an instant pickup in my book if you have even the least interest in arcade-style off-road racing. Now, the next game on our list is one that I'm super happy is back on sale, and that is Figment. That is back to 86% off, dropping the price to only $2.79. Now, Figment, number one, attracted me with its really amazing and beautiful art style. And number two, it kept me engaged by some really solid action puzzle exploration mechanics that is very reminiscent, I would say, of a top-down Zelda game. Now, don't expect quite the level of polish and the length of game that you normally get from a Zelda series, but for a few hours of really interesting fun at $2.79, it's hard to go wrong with Figment. Now, the next game on our list is going to be Gear Club Unlimited. That's currently 80% off, knocking the price down to $2.98. Now on my weekend list, I had included the second entry in this series because that one was at $10 as well. But if you don't want to spend that much money, the first entry in the series is a very solid racing game. And at only $3, once again, this is like a no-brainer for anyone who's a fan of racing games and wants to spend less than $5. Now for the next game on our list, we're going to be looking at MotoGP 18. So if car simulation racing isn't your thing, but you'd rather have motorcycle simulation racing, this week there's an entry for that too. And at 85% off for only $3, this is some amazing value. Now, as I said in the weekend video, however, a quick warning. We now have MotoGP 18 to 21 on the Switch. The 18th, it was the first port to the Switch, and graphically, it is the one that suffers the most from the porting process. At $3, I still find that it is amazing value. It's just something I want to throw out there that if you've seen the later entries, don't expect quite the same level of polish from this one. Now, next on our list, we have Gunpig Firepower for Hire, which is currently 30% off, knocking the price to $3.49. Now, this is a twin-stick shooter, once again, that I actually fully reviewed on the channel. And I actually quite like this game because it has some beautiful visuals and really solid controls. I only had one major problem with the game, and that was the fact that it had an arcade-style setup where you could do a full run-through of the game in under a half hour. So if you're the sort of person that finishes a game once and moves on, Gunpig Firepower for Hire is undoubtedly not going to be a twin-stick shooter that you should look into. However, if you're into always beating your high score or trying to finish the game faster and faster each time, and you'll appreciate sort of pushing through those runs quicker and quicker, well then this is a game that I would seriously look into. But just to let you all know, if you're into one-time completions, I would look away from this one. Now the next game on our entry is going to be another twin stick shooter, and that is Galaxy The Void Deluxe Edition at 75% off for $3.74. Now this is basically a love letter to 80s space type shooters, but they're throwing in a roguelite design here, meaning that this one, contrary to the previous entry, has an almost infinite possibility to be replayed over and over again. So if you love twin stick shooters, especially with a space-like design, and you want an amazing level of replayability, Galaxy at only $3.74 is an amazing pickup for this week. Now the next game on our list is going to be a recurring favorite of mine, and that is Butcher, that is currently 60% off at only $3.99. Now this is a side-scrolling action shooter. And as I've said pretty much every time I've presented this game, if you want to get in the right mind frame, imagine Doom as a 2D old school side-scrolling shooter, and you'll get a general idea of where Doom is trying to go with its design, although with a very old school pixelated graphic style. But it is tough as nails and gory as heck. If you like any of those things I mentioned, definitely pick up Butcher at only $4. It is a definite steal. Now the last game for this week is going to be Skulls of the Shogun, the Bonafide Edition, that is currently 75% off, dropping the price to only $4.99. Now this is a really beautiful turn-based strategy game, and this is actually a game that I really, really enjoy. I actually have the physical version of this game. And what I love the most about this game is the awesome flair and humor that is thrown into the storyline. The gameplay is really, really solid, but what kept me coming back and pushing through the campaign in this game is really, like I said, the great humor and the flair that's brought to this game. I think this game is even worth it at its full price of $20. So right now, at only $4.99, I think it is an amazing pickup. So that was pretty much it for our list of great eShop deals under $5 for this week. Now, I don't know about any of you out there, but I don't remember the last time that we had such a great mix of types of games on this under $5 game list. As I was going through the list, I was amazed how perfectly it worked out for this week to have some platformers, some twin stick shooters, some racing games, and even a turn-based strategy game. But anyway, I'm rambling on. Now, just before we go, don't forget that if you want to participate in the $5 eShop gift card giveaway, to drop your comment in the video down below. And as I said at the beginning, don't forget that if you do like this content, to also hit the like button, subscribe if you aren't already, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so you know when all my future videos come out. And as usual, I hope I'll see you in my next video.